question for all of you. How many of you have wanted something because you desired it, but you didn't actually like really, really like need it? Almost everybody, if not everybody. So I think a big problem in our world today is an entitlement problem. It stems from materialism, so like brand name stuff. So people are basing themselves based off what they wear, the brands they wear, the cars they drive, and the things that they have and don't have. And what's wrong about that is that they're basing their character off of that and not off of their actual morals of themselves. Why do we feel as we deserve something? Is it to feel accepted by a certain friend group? Is it to feel like you own more than somebody else? Is it to feel cool? Kids now are basing who they are based off what they have as materials. And they're doing this over their values, which is wrong. I see kids in the mall begging parents for stuff, like, for example, toys, shoes, clothes, and 100% of it, they don't even absolutely need because it's not a huge necessity for them. It's an entitlement problem. For example, at work a couple days ago, I remember there was a kid who wanted cotton candy and he was getting it with his parents. He wanted cotton candy and a drink. And I remember his parents said that he couldn't have the cotton candy because it would keep him awake. And I'm dead serious, this actually happened. I'm not going to say it because it's a bad, naughty word. He said, quote unquote, "Why the F can I not have cotton candy?" And this kid's 7, and he said this right in front of his parents. I mean, dude, I'm not one to judge, but I'm sorry, that's pretty bad. And his parents didn't even seem to care. So one thing I want to ask all of you is, what is something that you guys can do that you won't absolutely have to value something that is materialistic over non-materialistic things? Think that you can be grateful for stuff that you do have in life and the stuff that you don't have in life. You don't always have to have the things that you don't have and the things that you wish you did have. It's the values of people who will characterize the values of people will characterize who you are, not by the stuff that you wear and anything else.